us what happened.
My little sister and I, we were in Magen Bean getting takeaway that day. When a guy rushed in, waving a gun, and he was wearing a black mask.
What did he say?
He was shouting something in Arabic. Everyone froze. He made two customers hold a black flag up against the window, like ISIS or something.
And then what?
Then he gathered all of us into the corner, like we were hostages.
Did he take your phones?
No, he wanted us to take pictures, like the social media. And then he shot this lady in the head point blank.
Were you afraid?
Some of us were screaming, others were shaking. I think most of us were in shock. And the gunman, he kept looking out the window.
How did you escape?
A cook in the kitchen. He opened the back door for us. But as we ran out, he got shot in the head. And so did my little sister. It was